going to explain about the types of polynomials. How Tavanirva had told that 3x is a polynomial and it has one term. It's the polynomial of one term, so we can say it is monomial. And 3x plus 7, it had two terms, the polynomial of two terms, so we can say it is binomial. And 3x plus y plus 8, it has three terms, so we can say it is trinomial. So these are the three types, and I am going to explain about coefficient. 4x square plus minus x plus 7, and here we are going, it has three terms and it is a trinomial, and we are going to see about the coefficient. The coefficient of x square is 4 and minus x is 1, minus 1, because we need to see the inference of the variable. So x square, the coefficient is 4 and minus x is minus 1. Thank you.